Hi, my name is Prarthana Balaji and I'm a rising sophomore at Round Rock High School. One piece of advice I'd give all incoming freshmen who are new to high school would be to get to know your teachers. I know it can be pretty intimidating and scary at first, but getting to know your teachers is a crucial part of high school as they can help you when you face new challenges or give you some valuable advice. By making connections with your teachers, you will be able to have a more enjoyable and successful high school experience.
Hey there, my name is Megan Arshiganta and I'm a junior this year. One advice that I would give to incoming freshmen is to ask questions and take feedback from teachers whenever you can. This will show the teachers that you're taking initiative and will also help you improve for next time. Another advice is to take advantage of every opportunity you're given. High school is a learning experience and it's there to help you prepare for college. In this case, take advantage of the tutorial times, clubs, and any other leadership opportunities you can, and just go for it and don't hold back. You got this, and I wish you guys a huge good luck for next year.
Hi, my name is Ganga, and the advice I have for this year's students is don't sweat the small stuff. You know, it's gonna feel like everything is about ranks and grades and GPA, but you need to take a step back sometimes and really figure out the smaller connections. You know, go out with your friends sometimes, say hi to your family if you can, talk to your teachers, because in the long term, it's gonna come out to be really helpful. So don't forget those connections, make sure to have a good work-life balance and you're all set for high school.
What is one good advice I would give to an incoming freshman? Don't do hard classes on your first year and get plenty of sleep.
Hi, incoming sophomores. My name is Kimberly, and I'll be a junior next year. One thing I wish I had known coming into my sophomore year is that while some weeks are going to feel a little overwhelming, there are other weeks that are sprinkled in there that are going to be a little lighter and give you a little bit of a breather. I want you to know this ahead of time, so when you are in those harder weeks, you will have something to look forward to and just know that everything is going to be okay. Good luck on your new year, and you are going to do amazing.